friends, this is Vivaan. I'm going to read the stories from the 65 Panchatantra Story book. The story is The Roosters and the Eagle. Once, two roosters were fighting on the dunghill like this. Dishon. Because one of them wanted to be the ruler of the dunghill. Dunghill means cow put dung, goat put dung and all, no? Like that? They put it in the village. So, they were fighting on the dunghill like this. Dishon. Because one of them wanted to be the ruler of the dunghill. This rooster win the game. This was wounded. Everywhere got hurt. And she went inside. And when she was climbing up, and she was about to say, "I am the ruler of this dunghill." As soon as she was telling, Eagle came and took the rooster and flied away. And then the other rooster was observing everything. Got an idea. She climbed up the dunghill and told, "I am the ruler of this dunghill." Now I'm going to read it. Once two roosters were fighting over a dunghill. Both of them fought with all their strength. Because the winner would be the ruler of the dunghill. At last, one of the roosters won after the other. It was survival, one wounded. The beaten one crept aloft and crowed at the top of his voice to announce his success. An eagle was flying by, so the boastful he swooped down and carried the rooster away. Listening the whole thing from the hen house, the other rooster came out and took his position. He announced himself, "Be the ruler, pride goose before fall." Thank you for seeing my video. If you want to see more videos, just press the subscribe button. Bye.